How do you stay together to your 10th wedding anniversary? How do you stay together to your 25th wedding anniversary? How do you make it to your 50th wedding anniversary? You learn to see the invisible. You learn to look at each other with the eyes of faith, and you see what others miss.
I, Nathan, take you, Sarah, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Sarah, take you, Nathan, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
God gave me you for the ups and downs. God.